were at Broadway, haven't been here in a while, and me and my brother was driving back from Rockford and noticed that there's a new Western calling Hayes leaving on Broadway. I don't know what CP satisfaction, if I said that right, sorry, if I didn't, with putting Western calling Hayes bells. They put one on Willowbrook and now Broad, so. Like I said, I don't know what their satisfaction is with putting Canadian Pacific or just putting Western calling Hayes on crossings. Even a type 2 bell that they had before wasn't as bad. The general type 2 that we filmed. But of course, you know, upgrades are upgrades. So there it is. Good to know that they kept the type 1, thank God. Change the light cycle on those lights. I think I gotta watch the video, but I'm pretty sure they did. Like, these cars literally just stopped.
These lights keep turning back on. Like, the train is right there, and just look at that. It's like, I'm not even gonna film the train working over there. I'm just gonna film the lights over there in the crossing. It's turning back on. So those carts over there are for the old dumps over here. We have a dump over there, south of like dump area. So every Tuesday, Thursday, and Sunday, the Canadian Pacific or Union Pacific comes and picks them up, and well, Union Pacific comes and picks it up, and I knew it was about to turn on. That's why I turned around. But I think the train's coming back too, though. So, but every day, Thursday and Tuesday and Thursday, this Canadian Pacific comes and grab those carts from Janesville, I think, and stop them there for the dump. Because there's a train in a dump spot that goes to pace them up and put dump stuff in, like trash and stuff. So. Guys, and now the train's actually coming, so that is a reason to stay on now. Back on.
I think that's gonna be my favorite rail crossing here just because of how often it just turns on.